Hello and welcome. We are here today in Wales and we are just about to start to climb Lliwedd on a very wet and windy day. It's quite foggy, but we'll give it a go, see how we get on. Up, up, up.
You're doing alright. Well done.
It's slippery, yeah?
Oh no. Oh no, it's slippery. Baby, take your time. Don't panic. Don't let your fears overwhelm you. There's people behind you. I'm right with you. Alright. You're going to see people walk past you in a minute at the top.
Just climbed over the first peak of Lliwedd. Yeah, I probably got that wrong. Just about to go over the second one. as you can see, it's very foggy, but it's great. Really enjoying this.
Yeah, yeah, around the path, they want to go across the top there. So you're going the right way. Come to your left. Yeah. You'll reach a little platform in front of you. Along that platform. That's it, perfect. Easy do. Hey, or what? Huh? No, we ain't. No, we're not. We ain't. What are you talking about? It's telling us it's the Watkins Path. Yeah, we've got a long way to go yet though.
So I'm guessing I'm about here, and I'm going all the way up to there. So wish me luck. So just come up this road. Ooh, and it's a lot more tiring than I expected it to be. And I've only been walking about 10 minutes, but we are greeted with this beautiful view. The mountains all around. We can hear the train chittering up along the banks there, heading up to Snowdon. I wonder how many of those I'm going to see passing me. It's going to take me a little while, I'm guessing. But that's okay. So I am due to meet Mick at about 1:15 on top of Snowdon. Hope I can keep to the deadline. Last time I was 3 hours late. There is a marathon on today. These people are absolutely incredible. Amazing. I'm knackered and I'm just walking up. Well done, guys. I've seen your face already.